I don't understand how you can sit there and speak so coldly about this. Have you not considered the human cost of what it is you're doing?
We all pay a price. Alexander. Don't worry, you're safe. I control them. Without that control, they would exhaust the food supply in a matter of months.
Food supply? They're human beings.
Who are you to question 800,000 years? Of evolution.
This is a perversion of every natural law.
And what is time travel but your pathetic attempt to control the world around you? Your futile effort to have a question answered. You think I don't know you, Alexander? I can look inside your memories. Your nightmares. Your dreams. You're a man haunted by those two most terrible words. What?